One of my last desires in my life, other than being a stand-up and a mom and a wife, was to be a dancer. A dancer.